Now this is unfortunately the news today. Lieberman against the Orthodox, and he claims this was written Sar Bitachon, Mamshich Basata carries on with incitement against the Orthodox Jews, that he says the law of mobilization is against subduing surrendering to the Orthodox, while all the others beside him agree that there is a kind of compromise, but Samuel Lieberman very, very much against this, against the Torah, against letting youngster to learn yeshiva, which is definitely very, very severe, not learning Torah. It is interesting to point out that in the time on Russia, when Jews tried to really to kidnap Jews themselves, to kidnap Jewish youngsters to the army, the Chafetz Chaim says that these people are like the Amalekite. I mean, the Amalekite is spiritual, don't have only physical. We have physical one, which is Iran, Germany, but it's also spiritual. These are the Erev Rav, the mixed multitude people against the Torah. And here you have Erev Rav coming here, which Yassiklecha will nag you, will do your enemy, will cause you a lot of troubles and incitement, and Lieberman. Yes, to be the leftist also here. So, also what is interesting, coming in a book, Deuteronomy against our millennia, and also quite small skiff, which itself makes it 62 letters only between, letter to letter, which itself makes it very significant.